right, everyone. This is the Cristiano Ronaldo's updated haircut. And, you know, it's hard to tell because in a lot of the photos, his hair looks like it's grown out. So I just did a slight taper, like a really slight fade into what it's been looking like in his photos. He does tend to have, you know, a higher part on his hair and through here. So it's definitely not something on the usual side. It's a bit higher just because he always seems to have his hair like that. The haircut is, you know, it's kind of like the curtains haircut. I brought it down, parted it in the middle, because again, like in my last video, you need to have the front longer in order to get that, you know, because he's wearing it in a kind of a little man bun. I wanted to show you all how to achieve that look. Now, the first thing is you need to make sure, one, your hair is long enough. How long, and this is gonna be common sense, and I hate to be so forward about this, but how long does your hair need to be? As long as it takes for it to go into a ponytail. I mean, if your hair does not do this right off the bat, then it's time to keep growing it. I hate to say it, but it may not be long enough. So I have a little elastic band right here, and there's a few ways you can do this. One, you have to have your hair long enough, like I mentioned, but you just really need to pull the hair through the knot once, and then you have to just, I would say, use the rubber band or the elastic. You can use a ponytail holder if you want. And there we have it, like so. Let me just bring this mannequin head up so you guys can see that. And this is what it looks like in through here. Now, to have the hair down, it looked like, you know, his hair is naturally curly, or, you know, definitely wavy to curly. So it looks like in one of his more recent Instagram photos, his hair was down like this. All right, and you could even flip it over. I think he had it kind of over on one side, and by putting your hair in a little bit of a top knot like that, it will naturally make your hair a bit wavier, which I think is really cool. So if you pull your hair out of the bun or the ponytail, it will naturally have some texture to it, like this. So as you see, you need to have that length in through here in order to create this type of look. And you can flip it around the other way as well. But this is the kind of best thing to do, is to kind of like let it air dry, set it and forget it type thing. You can really play around. You can part it wherever you want, like this. Put some tidal wave spray in it right here. Let it air dry, and then you'll be good to go. Thank you guys so much for watching. I got a lot of requests for this. I haven't done a football player or soccer player's haircut in a long time. And who doesn't love Cristiano? He's awesome. That's it. Stay safe, stay healthy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time for more videos with The Salon Guy.